Eric!
That wasn't me, I just followed what Dan's doing.
Not this man.
Tempted as hell to send him a text and just go, yeah, I'm just gonna have to order a pizza.
That's cheating!
Yeah, I bitch about this all the time. And for some reason, the projector is just...
Well, I will, because I might... The big festival I go to in Vegas changed from June to May.
That helped.
The problem is, this is a dark game. that's your fucking problem. So the contrast is dark.
I wouldn't say that I wanted to for like a.
Yeah, it's because the screen isn't illuminated.
Is there a way to get like new weapons or anything?
You gotta like go love the great
search.
You earn a currency for killing.
Board up the window.
How do you do that? Oh, you told me to board up the windows. How do you do that?
Yeah, if you can.
I pumped this whole wave up with my shotgun.
Like, right, are you the bottom screen?
Yeah.
Like, right now you have 900.
Nah, it's like all garbage. It's just a bunch of blurry, brown kind of like
textures.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Modern games in general are like, I've spent so many years where I haven't played games that
you need currency
where I can't even play them.
Help me.
I said I didn't care.
Nah, you don't need him.
Yeah.
He's shooting zombies at me.
Chuck went to get pizza.
You showed me some ideas.
Instead of going to get pizza, he went home because there's pizza at home.
No, it's in May, right? Actually, yeah. Let me see the That's right. You told me you were going to be really nervous the other day. I like it a lot. And you, I think I should do that, right? How do the girls walk and land?
Yeah.
So that's what we can do.
I'm sure you can.
You showed me that.
Well, I mean, I'm loving the whole menu right now. Fucking hour. Those are a lot of fun.
Oh, I lied. You had 5. I had 31.
There's zero way you had 31. Zero.
Look at the fucking score, bitch!
I don't care what
I'll admit, this guy is really good at FPS. But it's hard to compete against him because he hogs all the fucking kills.
Can't smell it. I got like a terrible sense of smell. It
smells like a mold.
Dude, if we go back to the old one, shit, I'll fuck first to Alien.
I don't know, man. Some of those might smell a little bit like quarters. Some of them might be little.
I thought it's like, I'll get a
Cigars and the Nobles basically going out of business.
It's been a while, but I'm sure I can do it.
Yeah, you can tell exactly.
Yeah, as I'm saying,
you can
do something
really good.
This one's
fucking
dark.
But
I'm looking at the
one. Pack punches.
I'm next level.
I mean,
you'll be good. I think it'll win.
I know.
left. The only pool table we'll have now is the steering.
And then we already have this setting game.
What are you going to rear?
I need the room.
Trading table for the kid.
So we have two.
Yeah, they're really cheap there.
The hotel.
That was a deal breaker. That's a deal breaker. I couldn't drink it.
Are you going to try again?
Shovel.
Or are you like that two girls enough? I thought you wanted to.
Right, we got a boy and girl. We're done. I'm out. With Amber having MS, it's just hard to get pregnant too. You have to like decide that you want to get pregnant like 6 months in advance in order to come up with all the medicine. Now, you just have to get approval from the doctor, and then you have to do an MRI or whatever you got.
I'm on her side.
Swear, we're just in this little caged in.
They should have cut
right. So this is the only good thing I have going for me. That's I can't have any more kids. It's fine.
How many kids do you have?
Amber's pregnant right now, so it'll be the second one. Thank you. So one boy, one girl, and then we're out.
That makes sense. That's how my mom and dad want.
That's what I'm doing. I'm so
don't mess with the shovel, God! I'm a god with the shovel!
Oh my god.
That's what my brother did. He has three girls. He's like, I want to go for the fourth, but I'm afraid.
My cousin's got four boys. She's still trying.
My mom had four boys. I'm the last four boys. She wanted a girl so bad.
First off, I don't plan on having any for a while, so that's the first gamble. If you go by how I feel, dead.
The only good thing is you can sleep as is, so it's not like the baby's gonna wake you up.
That'd be a good point, I'll wake the baby up.
It's time to feed you, damn it.
Yeah, do you guys play a game of fresh water?
No. You don't like watching something
that's
been done?
I like
Nazis at that? You like Resident Evil 1?
Play Resident Evil
1. Shovel.
No, that's
perfect.
Why can't
we
still
save it?
Oh, yeah.
What
was
that?
Shit, we're going to find out. We did it last year in the year before. And it was like, everybody was like, you know,
I think it's a risk.
On the fucking movement.
What about car shows?
Maybe there's a generator somewhere around.
That sounds kind of familiar.
A generator.
I think I might have seen one. I used to watch the Christopher Lock.
Modern warfare.
stop. You want to trip to whatever the name is. Like, alright. Stop. You want a boat.
Yeah, right. 362.
Stop. Free spinning. Free spin. Free spin. You want a boat. Like, whatever it is. He ends up getting like, and then we're just kind of like,
I don't think any of that stuff's rigged, but it seems like it's kind of like.
Yeah, Bob Saget's gonna host that.
Suzanne Summer. She was Legends of Infamy. Why was Crazy Good? He's fun. Where's the pie?
Where'd everyone else go?
What you doing? Yeah.
Basically,
get the cards ramming in the pie.
He's upstairs. That girl and that guy.
You gotta love them over there.
These dudes keep getting strong.
Really?
We're going to need something better than bullets to stop.
Kinda.
I watched.
They supervise.
I watched Single Ale about like 2 months ago. So I remembered that show existed, and I clicked on it, and it was Sunny.
I need electricity now.
And I'm about that.
Frank, how many followers?
Four people.
Six now.
We don't know if
to be fair, you don't know if one of them's an amputee. They might not be whole people.
Thank you. All this figurines and everything.
I thought we were going to turn.